Leica Disto Plan App. How to use the export function. All data created with Disto Plan can be exported. In this example, I will export a floor plan which was created using the SketchPlan function. The floor plan includes different elements like a door and windows and is available in 3D. It is possible to export to JPEG, PDF, as well as 2D and 3D DXF and DWG files. Select JPEG to export your plan as a photo into the phone gallery. This format is perfect for sharing. Once exported, the JPEG file will be automatically opened. Tap the back button to return to your sketch. Select PDF to export a detailed report. This report is perfect for sharing with colleagues or as an attachment to a quotation or invoice. The report includes detailed user information, including your company logo. This data can be entered in the app's user settings. Client information, if it has been entered in the project details. A location map of your project site. The floor plan. A detailed list of all measurements, floor area, wall area, openings, and many more. The PDF report is automatically stored in My Files on your phone. DistoPlan supports the export to DXF and DWG. You can choose either 2D or 3D. The exported cut files include the scaled floor plan, openings, measurements, and many more. All data is grouped in different layers, perfect to continue your work in AutoCAD and most other CAD packages. Exports can also be performed directly from the organizer. There you can even export multiple plans at a time using a multi-selection. Watch also our how-to video about the organizer.